Hello, everyone, and welcome to Political Science 2156, Foundations of Research in Political Science. I'm so glad to have you here with me for this semester. I have to say, this is a class I really love teaching. And you're all saying, why on the earth does she really love teaching a giant mandatory class that none of us are happy about taking? Let me tell you why. This is because I think this is the class where I get to dig the deepest into some of the things that make being a political scientist most interesting for me. What I really like doing is learning about the world, and research is how you learn about the world. And research is also how you check what you know about the world, how you make sure that the things you're thinking and the things you're understanding make sense in a broader context and that you have some sense of if there are differences that you need to be aware of. So my job for the course of this semester is to take you through the process of beginning to develop a researcher's mind and beginning to have your own sense of how you can gather information about the world and test it in rigorous ways. Like I said, I'm really excited. We're going to be doing some new things to you for you in this class. They may be familiar to you or they may not. The first, as you can guess from the fact that I'm recording a video for you right now, is that this class is going to have a large hybrid component. That means there's going to be a big chunk of time during the class where you'll be doing material online rather than in class. And don't worry, I'll make sure that you all can figure out how to make it work just fine. The second thing is that we're using a bit of a flipped methodology, which means there's going to be lots of time when you come to class not to listen to me lecture. Really, nobody needs to listen to me lecture that much. And instead, you're going to be working in groups on your projects. The whole second half of this class is project-based, where you're working together with the other students in the class to develop your own research agenda. That sounds daunting? Don't worry. I'm going to be there, and the TAs will be there to guide you through the entire thing. I'm really looking forward to seeing you at the first class. We'll talk more then about what the plan for the course is, what the assignments are, and how it will be structured. Between now and then, if you have any questions, feel free to get in touch, and I'll see you then.